Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Becky and today I'm going to do a kind of hair play and hair brushing video. So I hope you all enjoy. So, first things first, we need a brush. So, I'm just gonna tap, 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 tap on this brush. So this brush is in this like beautiful copper colour, which I absolutely love. And it also has this B initial on it, which is obviously for Becky. Also really small, so I can just pop it in my handbag when I go out. That's what I use it for. So yeah, I think this is really cute. It also has these strong, like firm black bristles, which I actually really like the sound of, so I hope you do too. Thank you. So my hair is a little bit of a mess today. I had it curly yesterday, so it's kind of just a little bit flicky, and this side is like straight and this side is more flicky, so you'll have to excuse that. I haven't styled it for this video because obviously I'm just going to be brushing my hair and playing with it, so it makes it a little bit greasy when I touch it a lot, so it'll be ready for a wash after. So as I said, my hair hasn't been styled today, so a little bit messy. But I'm gonna brush it, so let's make it a little bit crazy. Just gonna pop some on the top of my head. And I'm gonna brush the bottom off now. So I've just readjusted a little bit, so I hope this is a little bit better. Moving on to this side now. It's a little bit Okay. I think that bottom bit is all done. Take this out. And I look a little bit like a lion, but I'm gonna start over this side. I've always found that when people are brushing their hair or styling their hair, I always got really relaxed. So like, before I knew about ASMR, when I used to watch like hair tutorials, found that I got super relaxed whilst watching them. And obviously, at the time, I didn't know why that was. And now, it all makes sense. I'm sure a lot of you had the same kind of experiences. Before you knew about ASMR, I'm sure you also found, maybe it was the same, maybe hair brushing and hair play relaxation. I know that that certainly was one of the things that kind of I knew about but didn't know it was ASMR, if that makes sense. I knew that this made me relaxed, but I suppose I just thought it was just relaxation and nothing else, and then I actually realised that not everybody feels the same way, so now it's all flicking up because it's a hard one because sometimes are more relaxing. But at the same time, sometimes I get a bit frustrated, or it kind of bugs me when people are doing things slow that don't need to be slow, if you know what I mean. So I hope this is realistic or like natural, unintentional ASMR. Okay. So I'm gonna move on to this side of my hair now. So I'm just gonna do the same again. As I mentioned before, brushing my hair a lot and touching it a lot makes it greasy, as I'm sure it does for a lot of people, so I will be washing my hair later. Just as a side note. actually. Like fancy dress and stuff that I've kept. So I could always do more hair brushing videos with them. So my hair is all brushed out. As I've mentioned, I haven't styled it, so it is a little bit of a mess, but okay, so I'm gonna leave this video here for today. I hope you've enjoyed this video and that you find hair brushing and hair play relaxing too. If you have, oh.